Yes, you're very hip, and your hip is broken. Anyway!
My hip!
Anyway, I fixed it! I fixed the everything, everyone.
Yay!
Let's get some Hades on! For those who do not remember, the last...
Get it started in here.
That's the I'm Mad at the World save, which I haven't played in a while.
I can help you, Tim. When you say you could help me, do you mean help me understand Genshin Impact, or help me, you know, understand the kids these days?
No one can understand the kids these days. Why am I using the gun?
Why are you using the gun? Is it because you're American? Sorry, that was a very easy cheap shot, but I felt like taking it.
So what exactly happened with the formerly pink window over there? Now it's got these sinister orange flames and an enormous power hanging up.
There's Costa. Where's my Starbucks app?
In your pants?
I don't know a thing about it.
I hope not.
I was just minding my own business when all of a sudden, wham! I get hit right in the back.
Greg has an app.
What's going on? What has an app?
Greg's.
Greg, what is happening to me?
For context, Greg's is a very, very British fast food, I call it fast food, purveyor that specializes in pastry.
It's a good pastry.
So you get like sausage rolls, little baked little slices filled with, pastry slices filled with savory.
Okay, so.
It's not good, like it's not top quality, but it fills a hole and it's generally cheap. It's very popular in the north of England.
You know what else is popular in the north of England?
What?
The north.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Okay, aim assist. Good, it has that.
Starbucks! Woo!
I'm just trying to remind myself how to do all this shit, because it's been a while since I've played.
I am a basic bitch.
Yes, you are, pumpkin spice boy. The last-
Okay, first off, I've never had pumpkin spice.
Is that not a thing there?
No, we have pumpkin spice, I just don't drink it.
Oh.
There's a difference.
Okay, inspect. What's this one do? Overflowing cogs. Okay. Okay, don't tempt him into any dark evil. Who haven't I given? Oh yeah, Daddy Dearest hasn't given me any shit yet, has he?
I don't know. Sounds like a him problem.
Well, duh, it's a him problem.
There's two people who haven't given you anything.
Yep. I'm trying to figure out what keepsake I want to use.
Have you Have you completed a run?
Yes, I have defeated Daddy Dearest.
And does Mummy Dearest give you anything?
I don't remember. I know. Okay, I know. I don't have Demeter. I know I don't have Demeter because I've never seen Demeter. I'm like, wait, you get to see Demeter before you kill Hades?
I didn't. I first met Demeter not after I killed Hades, but after I think I first got to him. Then she started showing up as a case of, oh, fucking with him's gonna be. I'ma do it.
No, I've never met. I can prove it right now.
You will. Don't panic.
No. Where is it? Olympian Gods. Oh, I have met Demeter. I have?
You just haven't given her anything. God, how could you?
Because I don't have honey on me all the time.
Why not?
Because I keep
dying. What are you, some kind of poor person?
I will hit you.
Understandable. Have a day.
It's kind of messed up. Yeah, I have zero of those. Anyway, let's see.
BBC News.
Of course.
I mean, I'm British. Of course we've got to go with the BBC. Messenger.
Ooh.
Justy.
Oh, Agamemnon. What's wrong with Agamemnon? Wait, which one's Agamemnon again? See, the one that killed the freaking heart... killed the,
He's the one who killed his daughter as part of kicking off the throne.
Fucking Agamemnon. Agamemnon, boo! In the great words of Red.
In this house, we all boo Agamemnon.
Okay, I couldn't remember which one Agamemnon was, okay?
I could be wrong. Someone will probably tell me if I am. I assume. I always assume people are very quick to tell me when I'm wrong.
All foes have a marking to ignore initial instances of attack damage. I want to try to get one of these. Ooh, that one's a bad one.
Also, hey, Link.
Hey, Link. Calisthenics program. All foes have higher life totals, 15 per rank. Okay, we're gonna try this one. Why? Because I fucking hate myself. Yes, let's make our lives a lot harder, even though, Kat, you are rusty as fuck with this
There's
game.
There's the Santander. No, I want the English one, not the Polish one.
Okay, ooh. Thanks. Hello, Daddy Hades. Kat, no. I thought we
Where
promised...
Where do I find the English one?
In the English shirt?
There it is. Santander Mobile Banking. It's installed.
Hi, Piss Green Link. Oh, good. A hammer.
Hammer.
During your dash...
Down.
Let's see... Your bull rush instead fires a piercing shot that deals 80 damage. My dash, and I have to do my special. What's my special again? I know it's Y.
What's your weapon?
It's a shield.
Throw it.
So, Captain America. Thank you.
Yes, you Captain America that shit. Why is everyone in this game so hot? Yes. I'm not answering you except just to say yes.
Your bull rush? I do do a lot of bull rush. But I do a lot of throwing things, too. 200% more damage, 80% damage.
I am going to do a disappear because there's a friend of mine who's just popped into voice chat elsewhere and I really want to speak with them.
Alright.
I haven't talked with them in ages.
Tell them I said hello.
I don't think they know you, but fine.
Bye. Let's do bull rush. I'm more prone to using... Oh, that's bull rush? Damn it, I'm an idiot. Hi, welcome to Cats About to Do Stupid Things. Oh, no, wait, that actually makes sense because I'm prone to doing this motion a lot. Hold on. Let me just up the volume on Hades, because it's now a little quiet, and since Tim's not in my brain, I can make it a little louder so you guys can hear it. Who messaged me? Mark folder is red. To hand it to you, you're gonna get your ass kicked. Yoink. We go. We got this. Why are there hands? Just random ass floating hands. What is with dungeon crawlers and dungeons having random ass floating hands? Demeter, and I haven't had her. Hey, lady. We do not question the existence of floormen and wallmasters. No, we do question their existence, because why the fuck are they in here? Hello, Demeter. She's even hot. She's older, and yet she's also hot. What the fuck? I like this one. I love having a dash of Binion. Did you just say very cool, Zag? Zag. Zaggy. Shining like a something, something, feminine, feminine. I'm not that smart. Die, 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 die. I love using the shield. Yoink! Good in that department. I think I'm good, actually. Cold fusion. Demeter again, or hate, or Zeus. If I go Zeus, then I get that cool spell. I already have Minstrel Dash. Which means if I have the jolted ability. Hold on. I'm meta-ing! I need cold fusion, which means I need static discharge. I mean, yes, I could go see Demeter again and give her a freaking gift and get the thingy. But if I can get static discharge, oh, I'm murdering. Just focus on this guy, focus on the big ugly guy. Okay, I need exactly what one do I need. I just need to make sure confirmation. Static discharge. Okay. Please have static discharge. Congrats. Damn it! It's okay. Little Heaven's Vengeance.
Might of the Heavens.
Eh, it was worth a shot, right? Thank you, Drakillian.
Carol's show.
I don't have Curse of Agony yet, so note that. Or Ares' Aid. Don't have that yet. Curse of Agony. And a little bit of tacos. Pretty deep, Charon. Pretty deep. Eh? Hey, buddy! Hold on, just seeing if I've given you anything. I have.
Hey, Your Highness, anything the matter, or just passing through? Happy that we get to chat like this of late, of course. Sisters.
Time after time.
Come now, princess. That's just the way you are. Besides, you're not your father, thank the gods. You always seem the decent lad to me. And if you're saying you want out of here, why, I suppose I can relate to you. You got it.
Thanks. He is.
Got to use the front to get out of here.
I'm already like.
Cheers.
I was about to say, I'm like fully health, dude. Which is kind of traumatizing. Traumatizing? Shocking. Get some Titan's blood. Please don't be the psycho one. Oh, good, it's Meg. I can deal with Meg.
And where exactly do you think you're going, Zacharias?
To kick your ass.
I think I'm going all the way to the top again, Meg. To find my mother. You won't stop me. Get out of my way.
Well, Magira. You're hot. Come on, focus, 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 murder, murder. On you, Magira. Sorry, Meg. We did it! With half our health, God! Yeah, Aegis, don't shudder right now, sweetie. Heal me now! Thank you! Ugh.
Next one, Asphodel.
Alright. No. Okay, I can do this. Alright, we're going against the Hydra next. I can do this. I believe in me. The bony Hydra. The Hydra of boons.
Ah! Hey man! I'm here to do booty dancing. Twerk, twerk, twerk.
Where are the fucking monsters? There they are. More gemstones or oh, I got a shit ton of those. So let's get more gemstones. Sure, why not? Let's make our place look nice when we get home. Yay! We're going off a trip on our magical spaceship. Going through the skies. Oh my god, fucking die. Let's do it. I'm being stupid. I'm being stupid. Okay. So, thanks for watching Spicy Barra, which, by the way, y'all should go follow Spicy Barra. Good bean. The one that you get on the second is actually stronger. So...
That's why we don't pick a favorite.
Ooh. If you take damage... Zeus, forgive me. Zeus, I'm sorry. You get a cooler bower if I pick you second. Sorry, Uncle. Now he angry. Just do what we do best. Dodge like fuck. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Alexatic discharge. So I might be able to get the dual thing. Doubtful! But I could. Oh, I could have gotten Athena. I hate the Barge of Death. No one likes the Barge of Death. The Barge of Death is stupid and pointless and ugly. Who puts explosives on the Barge of Death? Okay. Yoink. We're gonna need Zeus's aid. And more health. More health would be grateful. I like healing.
Bloodless.
I mean, anything with bones is technically bloodless. I mean, without... Fuck it. Just bones. jerk. How many keys do I have? 9 keys. Need some more. Oh, Garrus, you can calibrate me any day. I mean, what? Die. Store. We need to go to the store. Please, healing items. Please, healing. Euros.
I'll take
this. Ugh, I need that healing.
Always hits the spot.
Well, good. My level of agony went up 1. Oh. Okay, come on. We can do this. Come on, cat. You can do it. Show them what. Oh, you have lovely horns today, Bone Hydra. Shall I murder? Now we wait for the babies to come out. Hello, babies! I don't think they count as babies, but I call it them babies. Captain America uses our mighty shield. Come on! Fuck you. Hydra has been vanquished. Bye-bye, Hydra! Yoink.
That's brilliant.
Okay.
Healing, good.
That will be useful. Oh, goody. Now we get to do the hard part. Oh, we have to go on and deal with Cerberus. Oh, no, wait, Cerberus isn't next. Elysium's next. Dummy. Yeah, it's pretty. It's great. It's nice. Yep. If they weren't expecting you, well, they're idiots. Butterfly bubbles! Have they... Stay away from those! Stay away from those! Stay away from those! No, not the butterfly bubbles! Go, go, go! Electrocute them! I don't care! Yoink! Ugh, I hate those. So, gems... gems. Look around, feel the ground, it's a hazy shade of winter. Shit! Oh shit, I'm about to die, I'm about to die!
It sure is nice up here upon this mountain, not having to escape the underworld.
killer Demeter. Thank you. A chicken? Wait, chicken. Mortals have chickens. Die, die. Hello, Doggin! Die, 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 die.
Hello.
Hello, friend. So far, I'm liking the shield. Hi, dude.
Stranger, I am warning you. If you keep showing up like this, I'm going to have to find a new name for you.
Sagrius works. Patroclus, you know, your boyfriend and I hang out a lot. Seems he'd play chill. Really use the fist. I'm gonna be honest. You would think I would, but I don't.
No.
Money I got shit tons of. Hermes again, I guess. Yeah. Oh, thank God, it's a simple one. Can I heal at least?
Electrifying sent this message. Much better.
Oh, thank God. Sure, why not? I have enough for practically all three, so let's do this. I'm down by 10. I don't care. What I got was good. Okay, time to do the big old fight. Okay. Let's do this. Hi, nerds.
Where do you think you're going, fiend? Thought you might scoop right past Asterius and myself without a fight.
Oh, really?
No, on quite the contrary, I've been under no impression that avoiding conflict is an option here. So say your piece and let's get on with it.
Die. I think I'm cool, badass, because I killed a bunch of innocent Amazons. Whew. There we go. Yoink. I have only 2 Death Defiances left. I have...
I suppose that I shall receive you quite soon.
Yeah. the maze of stupid. Hey, good boy, I'll go get you some meat. That's a very good point question. Oh no, it's a rodent of unusual size! I know I'm gonna die in this.
Sort of.
gonna die. Okay, so we have no Death Defiance, no Lucky Tooth, very little health, and I'm about to go against Papa. What the fuck? Drakillion!
Drakillion gifted a tier 1 sub to Nerd Britannia.
Oh no, it's gonna do this for 5 whole times. My brain's gonna die now.
Drakillion gifted a tier 1 sub to the British Syndicalist.
Syndicist.
Drakillion gifted a tier 1 sub to Piss It Green.
Pissed. A pissed.
Drakillion gifted a tier 1 sub to that underscore numbskull. Drakillion gifted a tier 1 sub to Gmzilla 999.
Yeah, it does that.
Thank you, boy.
I have it set for that. Shouldn't have set it for that. Set it for that because I didn't think anyone would do sub bombs. Because I was a dumb, young, naive child. And by child, I mean 20. Alright, again. No Lucky Tooth. No Death Defiances. 3/4 of my health. Crab Rave. Serious moment. Interrupted by Crab Rave. I'm gonna just perish anyway. Yeah. Sorry.
What if we had a little more support? The renovations could have been complete by now.
Hey, I'm cleaning as fast as I can. Do you know how hard it is to get these stupid gems? Every single time. And here he goes, removing his cape, destroying it again. I'm gonna die! I have hope. Very little of it, though. No faith in me. Really, dude? Can't. Dick. But Dad's dick. Gonna win. Still. Ugh. Yay! I died. Papa killed me. Papa, how could you? Down, punk. Down. She's for Zag. There's my baby. Who's my best boy? Who's my donkey companion? Good boy. Lick.
Mate, if you don't mind, I'd love it if you told me more about your news.
My news. Never has somebody been as splendorous as my Eurydice.
Is it wrong? I can kind of see them in this person either in one of the Neil Gaiman Sandman universes or in The Crow. Wrong, I think that. Hey, I got you fishy. Thanks.
Much obliged.
I'm very grateful, actually.
Your father is not here and you're back.
MacReady, kill. No.
Are you all right, my child?
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him?
Stab him in the ass.
Nix
could tell you some weaknesses, Zag, but I don't think you're comfortable with learning about.
You know your
weaknesses better than anyone. Eyebrow wiggle.
It pains me to know that the conflict between you cannot be settled in some other way. But if this is how it has to be, destroy him for me. Next you fight up there. However long it takes. Would you do that?
And to some upgrades, upgrading everybody.
That's a lot of gemstones.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's all in the same spot. Okay.
Let's try this on the size instead, okay?
I like lilacs. Sue me. Ooh, I like the kobold wood. That's pretty. Ma, I like it the pretty. Una seconde. Can I get some more gems? Hi, can I have some more? Hi, my little fave. Your Highness, I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you. Oh, Dusa, my little angel. Oh, you're so cute. Okay, let's see.
A prophecy's been added to the list.
Ah, yes. I need to get second wind from the God of Swiftness. I need a lot more gems. I need a lot more clues.
I should go.
Ooh.
Stitches fingers.
Ready to go away.
Stitches, you're revealing your past.
Hello! This runs into bonus attack speed and move speed. I could up that for a lot.
My aspect of Stygius grows stronger. Stygius, reveal your secrets.
What? Just upgrade this thing to hell and back without thinking. Yes. Also, be right back. Before we set the next adventure, let me just go to the restroom. Be right back. Anyway. Crested! Never mind. We're the best. Uncle Poseidon, been a while since I've seen you. Why is everyone in this game so damn hot? That's it?
Let's catch some fish.
I'm grateful, my dude, but can I have a power? Fun with you in a while, my fellow chaotic entity. The original chaotic entity, if you will. But Dionysus be bay. Let's do it. I'm gonna try it. It's a good ability! Oh, I'm gonna be fucking fucked. I just gave myself a double kneecap, I'm just saying. I love giving myself a kneecap. Nose itches! Ah! Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing goes out. Yum, bitches! Yoink! Aphrodite, sweetheart. You come to Zit Bay visiting me, little old me? Little old nice me? Well, I'm going to be visiting a bit.
I always wish to meet with him someday.
I don't think he'd be interested in you. He has, a life mate known as Patroclus. Fear my sparkly heart sword. It's a pretty. Fear the pretty. Why are there hands? Why are there hands? Why are there hands? Power it up, baby. Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up. Power. I don't have that one yet.
Should help keep me going.
Wink. Stop singing, cat, while you're playing game. Come on, fall in love with my pink sparkly blade of death. It's so pretty and sparkly and makes everything happy. Right, kids? Yay! Yoink. Chaos. Chaos gate. Chaos gate. I'm doing some stupid shit that is so risky.
Back here.
Hold on. Sonic. So every time I cast, I lose 5 health. But if I don't cast, then I won't have a problem. And I don't really cast to begin with, except in emergencies. Not ask about the weird hands in the freaking hand place. Next thing you know, there's gonna be weird feet things. Oh, don't tempt them, cat. They might. Don't. Yoink. I am darkly suspicious now. I am not curious what the name of those weird hand things are. Wrinklers?
Ugh. No leg.
Oh yeah, let's get it.
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Come forth, wretches, and eat my blade.
Idiots.
Well, Hades, it's hard to find good help these days. You know, it's one of those scenarios. It's kind of shitty. I know. I'm smirking. Aw, is Papa mad that I'm getting a little rebellious?
Whoops.
It is so easy to do daddy jokes, but I'm not doing them. More health at the store. I'm gonna be getting 32 extra health in a second. I'm gonna get a boon. I need a boon. Mystery bag! Bag of mystery! What do you hold? I never use my special. Oh no, wait, special! Special. Special is why. Haha! And I have been using it. Like to buy a chthonic key, please?
Use this.
How you doing, buddy? Really? So full of infinite wisdom.
Time to face the Furies.
Okay, special is why, and I...
Electo!
Electo! Been a while.
Trash God.
Trash God.
You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
Adam, I am not into that. Damn, not into that.
That is not the type of
flattery I am used to.
Making me a bit uncomfortable, have you know?
Yeah, do not consent to this. Consent is key, people. Consent is sexy.
Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal. Come on, let's bleed you dry.
Oh, boy. Oh, this is gonna be hard. 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 Although, she does have a point. Gods bleed gold. It's ichthyr. Some weird shit. I don't remember off the top of my head. I am not good with Slabby, Miss Slice, bitch. Oh, I wish I had a god to help me. No, how to get the... She's gonna fucking stab the shit out of me. No! She's in rage mode! Oh, there, I did it. I'm almost dead. Okay, that was a miracle. That was a miracle.
She's tough.
Yeah, she is. Yoink.
Stygius,
we've talked about that. Don't shudder. Okay, that worked. Heal me! Ugh.
Seems the Fury failed to do her job.
Get that. I can't use that because I'm not using my cast right now until the next... until the room after this one. Okay! We can do this, we can do this, I believe in me. Oh yeah, greatest change of scenery right here, baby. Me, bitch. Or more Dionysus. Ow, 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 ow. More Dionysus. Die, come on. Give me something good. Gems or mystery? Let's go mystery. Onward! Come on! Adventure awaits!
Hell!
Yo! Impressive hair! He looks like a freaking character from Sandman!
He says he misses you terribly.
Tell you, the next time you run into him, you ask him about the time that he came all this way to try and save me, even though I was already dead. Can you guess how that turned out?
Didn't work?
Yes, I do believe I can. Look, I didn't mean to upset you.
Yeah, well, neither did he. But you know what? Actions mean intentions. Now here, how about a treat when you can learn
I like tweets. It's one of them healing. Don't do anything stupid. Death barge? Not death barge. Medusa head! Oh, it's a Mega Gorgon! Yes! Thanks.
Maybe you'll get to use those skills against worthier creatures soon enough.
Yeah. Never used Artemis's aid before. Well, it says I have, but I don't remember using it. I need more health. Temptation, wonderful, but I need more health. I'm getting my ass kicked a little too hard. Hey, handsome, how you doing?
Thanatos!
Besides, if I wasn't trying to stay
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Fan.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Aww, make out with me! Well, yeah, I have problems.
Yeah, let's go this way. As much as I'd love to have nearly infinite health.
Hola! Okay, I have to do work.
I will keep coming back, just like your stupid heads.
Aw, nice hat. I liked your other one before. Die, 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 die. And now we wait for the his siblings. There they are. There are the other heads. Come on, fight, 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 fight. Kiss, 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 kiss. And then the sibling heads come in. Yeah, baby!
You have surpassed my Hydra.
Does that shock you? I've surpassed him how many times now? Now the Elysium Fields. The Fields of Elysium!
Everything's so green.
I know, right? Let's spread our faces on it. I know, Zag. Don't look at me like that.
Give me something good. Got a cart! Let's do this one. I got a plan. I got a plan. Sexy. Sexy plan. Oh, I can only do these three? Okay. Hangover it is then. Zaggy! No, sweetie. I have a mostly Artemis and Dionysus run going here. And one Poseidon. Fine. One Poseidon. I will do one.
Fishing time. Fish.
Cop! Yay.
From the surface. You just keep at it like that, and all help will have you out of there
Possibly. I wanted the Ocean's Bounty, but I need to get that one. Must keep fighting. Come on, come on, come on. food's more important. Okay, we can do this. Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it.
You are just in time, fiend from lowest depths. Mysterious and I have trained extensively since our last skirmish here.
Good for you. Dude, you need really higher standards. You're making me think like my standards are high. There we go, bitches. Now is the maze of annoyingness. Joy.
What's with the air up here?
It's clean. You know, not processed. Hmm. Yeah, we guess.
Inside the filthy crusted layers carved into the loom of edifices.
I can do this. I'm getting my ass kicked by rats. Someone give me a cookie. Preferably not rat-shaped.
Oh, that reminds me. I have cookies in the fridge. I should probably grab one of those.
Are they rat-shaped?
I don't know. It might be one of them.
We don't know. Core, can you pick a number between 1 and 3?
2.5.
2 it is. It's that stupid part of freaking Hades where it's the stupid freaking stupid!
I have an ice pack on my ass.
Because your ass is so hot it kept starting fires?
No. Well, it is hot because I've been out in the sun biking for the past 20 minutes.
Why were you biking?!
Because they couldn't fit the bike in the car.
So you biked. Didn't think the
Yes.
Core, I don't know how to tell you this. There's this thing called strapping it onto the roof.
We didn't have straps. Straps are at home. Straps couldn't do shit.
Straps can't do shit if they're not with us.
Thank you, Piss Green, for the 4.
F's in the chat for Core's ass.
My ass! My legs!
You have a leg? Well, think about it this way. You don't have to do leg week. You don't have to do leg day for a whole week.
Because I did that shit today and yesterday. I'm done.
No more. He has thunder thighs that would make... Name someone who has thick thighs.
Zangief!
Yes.
I can fight Zangief one-on-one on thighs.
Yes.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you, sweet child. I hope the plague does not take you.
Please. Don't worry, don't worry. I've already plucked the chicken's ass and put it up against my wound. I'll be good.
Oh, good. You know the secret trade.
Yes. God, Hi, Cerberus. Good boy. Now get out of the freaking way so I can go fight Dad.
Head pat the Borker.
Head pat the Borker. Going to fight Dad now. Okay.
I love how they pulled this entire shit of, oh, you're gonna fight the dog. You're gonna fight the dog. I don't want to
fight
the
dog.
You're gonna fight the dog. Give me a treat.
Okay.
Oh, okay, who's a good dog?
Good boy. Dog is easily bribed. That is what we learned. Okay. I have the lucky bone. I have a quarter of my health right now. I have a shit ton of blessings from both Artemis and Dionysus, as well as Athena. And two from Poseidon. And Hades is wearing an ugly robe.
Tiny crystals. Construction. They melt.
Fuck you, Dad. You can't tell me what to do.
Your helmet looks stupid!
You look like a fucking Kamen Rider.
Kamen Rider villain.
Ultraman called. They want their props back.
God. The Power Rangers want their shit back. Rita Repulsa needs those for her titties. Again, why I've actually legit considered making a freaking Rita Repulsa prop, because everyone made the joke. Dead. Okay. After I defeat Papa, or get my ass kicked by Papa, whichever one comes first. God, not the darkness ability. Fuck you. Fuck you, Dad. Fuck you. You're not my real dad. Teen Rebellion! Teen Rebellion!
You're not my real dad! I'm just a demigod! They can't prove it's you! For all I know, my uncle fucked my mom!
Actually, have you read the Greek... Have we read the Greek mythologies lately?
Zeus would definitely cuck Hades.
Dude!
Just to piss him off.
It's established that Zeus flirted with Persephone for a while.
Uh-huh. Where do you think that happened in? Fuck, I can't remember. I'm so tired.
Why are you summoning people? Stop summoning people. It's just...
He's a pussy, and he can't fight you on his own.
But he's scared. It's just you and me, Dad. Mano a mano. Artemis, shoot him in the ass.
It's you and me, Dad. One on one. Fire your crossbow!
What? Is that not what you're supposed to do? Okay, Lucky Bone has been activated. I only have a quarter of a health left.
Immediate hypocrisy.
Listen, he cheated! I get it from you, Dad. I get it from you. What the fuck are you doing? Stop summoning shit! Thane! Thanatos, help me out here, buddy! We used to hang out. We used to make out. We enjoyed hummus together.
Hey, Thanny boy, how the nips doing?
Oh god, I already romanced him a little bit. I gave him some gifts. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. 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 Let me defeat him again. Let me see Mama. Please. You shall be right back! There's no 5-minute breaks in this! If I don't get a 5-minute break, neither do you, neither do you, Hades! Go down! Go down! Go down! Yes! I did it!
Yay!
Oh, wait. I just forgot.
There's a level 2!
I have no health. I'm gonna die. I forgot there was a part 2! I forgot about
Daddy is getting the bad boy bat.
Yeah, he just smacked me upside the head with it and killed me. Oh good, my damage resistance is 60% now. Thanks. Okay. Okay, Cor, do you want to do Sea of Thieves, or shall we just continue Hades?
Sea of Thieves, but I gotta go get a fan.
Okay, you get a fan. I'm just gonna do some prodoc.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Get me a glass of water. Yeah, you forgot that. Yeah!
That was all mine.
Okay. Crawling on the floor. Hello?
I found another weapon waiting for me in the courtyard, Achilles. Exogrift. Never entirely believed it.
Which one's Exogrift?
It's almost mad. I wish it wasn't. Was such a thing available to my enemies during my fighting days? I should have come here even sooner.
Oh, the gun! I'm sorry, why does Hestia need a gun?
I use it to the best of my ability, sir.
Oh no!
Must be asleep somewhere. No sign of Cerberus or Fargo. Say, Orpheus, you're not going to believe this. I had about a certain nymph during my journeys recently. It was Eurydice. Tall, woodsy type.
What? Truly, how long Eurydice resided in your father's room?
Oh well.
Oh well. Don't you have a message I could bring to her if we should meet again, something like that?
I do not wish to trouble her again, my friend. Speak not to her of me, all right? I have my memory of her. It is enough.
Be good with that.
Can't be serious.
Listen, Zag, he's an artist. Hey, Meg! Uh-oh. You two talking about?
You're interrupting private conversations, Agrius. Leave us.
What are you two talking about?
What are they talking about?
I don't know what Zag and Meg are talking about. Do they know I'm romancing both of them as well as Dusa because you can do that? Because yay, polyamory?
Are they good for that? Or are they going to clap your shit?
Oh no, it's good for that. There's an actual hole if you romance both of them. They will... There's a happy scene I want.
This is my latest haul.
There's a
it's
picture,
not,
if you will.
It's not there are many an implication. Let's see. Don't mind me, I'm not shopping for anything. I'm just getting some more Titan blood. Never know when you're gonna need some Titan blood. Then I can. Ooh, what's in the lounge I can get? Oh, I can get us a rug. Actually, a welcome rug would be nice. We go. Now there's a pretty rug. Now everything's pretty. We like pretty.
Cat,
yes?
Do you want to hear what I did for the past 2 days?
Moving from one position of the universe to the other?
I mean, that too. God, it's hard to fucking move a castle. Anyways.
I told you. Ask some demons to help you.
Those fuckers have a contract. I ain't gonna sign that shit. Do you know how bad my popularity poll will go down if they find out that I sold some souls?
Just sell the souls of the guys who are already on death row. No problem. There, I have solved your dilemma.
Y'all have death row?
Wait, we do? Well, my domain doesn't. I don't know who else lives in this domain. Well, there's Jerry, but we don't talk about Jerry.
Hey guys, can I be a part of your stream? Fuck
off,
Jerry.
Jerry. Your everything hurts.
Yeah. But, I have not been watching. I have been listening to the entirety of the Transformers animated movie four times. Four times. I've listened to that full movie.
I'm concerned for your mental state. Is that okay for me to tell you?
Yeah. Never believed you can survive. It's time to take a stand. You can live if you dare to do.
Help. Help me. Help me. Help
hey,
me.
Cat.
Yes.
Cat.
Yes.
You got the touch.
No!
You got the power!
Anyway, so, we're gonna save this progress, quit, and we're gonna be loading up Sea of Thieves.
How hard do you want me to roleplay?